My mind is gone. A man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all my chores and finish fine, then tonight we're going to party like it's 1699. I'm spending most nights in an Amish paradise. I dream about it once or twice, living in an Amish paradise. It's hard work and sacrifice, living in an Amish paradise. We sell goods at discount price, living in an Amish paradise. Local boy kicked me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him and turned the other cheek. I really don't care, in fact I wish him well, cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But I ain't never punched the tours, even if he deserved it. An Amish with a turd, you know that's unheard of. I never wear buttons, but I got a cool hat. And my homies agree, I really look good in black, too. If you come to visit, you'll be bored to tears. Yeah, I didn't pay the phone bill in 300 years. We ain't really quaint, so please don't point and stare.
We ain't really quaint.
We're just taking the laundry affairs. No phones, no lights, no motor car. I seen the luxury. I bought in St. Caruso. It's as good as can be. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're just simply plain guys living in an Amish paradise. There's no time for singing vice, living in an Amish paradise. We don't find y'all play nice, living in an Amish paradise. Hitching up the buggy, churning on some butter. Raise the barn on Monday, soon I'll raise another. Think you're really righteous, think you're pure heart. I know I'm a million times as humble as I want. I'm the pious guy in the middle, I might wanna be like on my knees day and night, scoring points for the afterlife. So don't be vain, don't be whiny, or else my brother I might have to give
you one, honey.
We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. Woo! We're all crazy men or nuts living in an Amish paradise. There's no cops or traffic lights living in an Amish paradise. But you think you probably think it bites living in an Amish paradise. Woo!
All right, let's give it up, that's Philip!